Hello, I'm Doug.
Reversal of events in space involves three mirrors, one for X, Y, and Z. There are always two points on the screen, the real point and its reflections. It is not possible to say if the yellow or blue ball is the real point or its reflection. Mathematically, the animation shows quaternions with their conjugates. Imaginary numbers play games with 3D mirrors.